Hey everybody, welcome back. My name is Luke, and this is my review for the SpongeBob movie, Sponge Out of Water. So let me give you guys a brief history of my life with SpongeBob SquarePants real quick. So I started watching the show as a young kid, as most people did when they were my age, or most people my age did where I am now. Most people that are my age that were born in the late 90s watched SpongeBob. That's what I'm trying to say. And I basically like seasons 1 through 4. Everything after that I think kind of stinks. And I'm just not a real big fan of SpongeBob SquarePants anymore. And if you guys want to know what I thought of the SpongeBob movie, the one from 10 years ago, I liked it. That's all I have to say. I think that movie's pretty funny and I like it. So this new SpongeBob movie kind of came out of nowhere. I think the trailer might have come out of Comic-Con last summer. I can't exactly remember, but I just remember a trailer dropped for a new SpongeBob movie and I was like, that's really random. And all we got to see in this trailer was CGI SpongeBob on a beach and stuff and doing a bunch of superhero stuff. And I was like, okay, that looks... I don't know. I didn't think that it looked very good, to be honest with you guys. So going into this movie, I really wasn't too excited, but I gotta say, I was actually really pleasantly surprised with this movie. Now, the trailer, all it shows is the CGI stuff when they're on land, but most of this movie is actually traditional SpongeBob animation, and I thought that was awesome. That was a really pleasant surprise, and I was really happy to see that. This movie's also just really, really funny. There were a lot of moments where I was actually laughing pretty hysterically, and there's one part including a time machine that's made, and I thought that was one of the best parts of the movie because there's this, like, I don't want to ruin it, but this movie, if you're a fan of SpongeBob, and if you have been or you kind of lost touch with SpongeBob, this movie might kind of bring you back and make you feel for SpongeBob again, because it was really, it just reminded me a lot of things from when I used to watch SpongeBob, and I'm saying SpongeBob so much, but I just thought this movie was really funny. I really liked how they used regular animation a lot, and it had a story that really kind of got to explore the relationship between SpongeBob and Plankton. Plankton plays a really big part in this movie, and I thought Plankton was kind of almost the main character at some parts, and I really liked that. We didn't get to see a lot from characters like Squidward or Patrick, which was a little weird. It was mostly about SpongeBob and Plankton, but you know what? I'm alright with that, because I thought it was a really interesting way to tackle the plot of this movie. When they get on land, it's in the last, like, 25 minutes of the movie, when it's all CGI and stuff. That part's not bad. I feel like it kind of loses a little bit of its charm when it gets to that part. It's still definitely funny at some moments, but I just didn't really enjoy it as much as I did watching just the traditional animation scenes. This movie also contains some very likable and catchy tunes. The soundtrack for this movie is actually really good, and I found myself dancing to it quite a bit during the experience of watching this movie in the theater. So overall, the SpongeBob movie, Sponge Out of Water, is a really surprising movie for me. I actually really enjoyed it a lot. It's definitely really weird because like I said, the trailer came out of nowhere, and I just feel like the whole movie in general just kind of like came out of nowhere because Nickelodeon does that thing where they do, like, I feel like they don't have consistent seasons. They just kind of show episodes every once in a while, like new episodes, I mean. And this movie just sort of, it just came out of nowhere. I was just really surprised that this movie was even happening and it even existed. And it was definitely strange because it didn't focus on the main characters of SpongeBob that much, except for SpongeBob himself. And I really liked that. This movie just really made me feel good. It was a breath of fresh air, and I really enjoyed it. So I'm going to give the SpongeBob movie, Sponge Out of Water, 4 out of 5 stars. So you guys, this is Luke signing off. Please subscribe, and I will talk to you later.